All right, well, you may remember him as the Black Ranger in the Power Rangers reboot. Now he stars as Captain Merc in Aquaman. Welcome, Ludi Lin. How are you?
I'm excellent. Thank
you. Really good to have you here. First of all, I just love the way you dress. I saw you at the premiere on the red carpet, and you looked amazing. What are you wearing? Tell us.
This is, I don't know, most of it's from China, actually.
Really?
Yeah.
It looks
I think
so
this
nice.
Is from a New York designer. I think it's Tom Brown.
Uh-huh. And then, like, at the premiere, he looked so good. He looked amazing. Like, you were wearing all this, like, different layered stuff. It was really cool.
Yeah, my mom dresses me nice.
That's the secret.
Really?
Right. So for those of them that don't know about the story about Aquaman, tell us about your character, Merc.
Well, Merc starts in the comic canon. He's a general. So in Aquaman, this one, it's actually part of his origin stories. Part of his origin as well. So he starts as a captain of an elite killer squad, I guess.
Right.
He's got to work his way up and prove himself to become a general eventually. So we'll see what happens.
I mean, it's really an incredible role. When you got the call and they were like, you got the part, where were you? What went through your mind?
Well, I was in Beijing. I didn't really know what they were talking about because it was quite a while after I did the
Oh, it was like months
audition.
After?
It was like 2 months after the audition.
Okay.
And a couple of projects in China after. And my agent's like, you got the role. I'm like, what are you talking about? He's like, Aquaman, James Wan. I'm like, oh, awesome. So then James jumped on the phone with me, and he kind of laid out his vision for Aquaman, and it blew me away. So I was ecstatic.
It's really cool. And you don't look a lot like yourself in the movie. Was that, like, was that a lot of time in the makeup chair, or was that sometimes CGI?
It was a lot of time in the makeup chair. I mean, I think you guys just had a segment with plastic surgery before.
Right.
It was like that.
You didn't have to do that, did you?
No, it started about 4 hours in the makeup chair.
Oh, wow.
No way.
And then by the end of the shoot, about 5 months later, we got it down to about 3 hours. But it was a lot of work.
Oh, wow.
That must be exhausting. You have 4 hours before you even start shooting your scenes.
Nah, it was just me in the chair. We had my makeup artist has an Oscar for Fury Road for Mad Max, so she was quite...
She knew what she was doing.
Her name is Elka, and every morning she'd be like, you know, we'd wake up at 4 o'clock and she'd be like, what does this scar feel like today? Does it feel angry?
Ooh,
does
whoa.
It feel sad?
Wow.
I'm like, Elka, it's
That's
4
good.
O'clock, just get it done.
Let's take a look at a clip, at a trailer, so people can see you in Aquaman.
He spent his entire life training. Training to be the best.
My parents made me what I am. I am the protector of the deep.
You know, interestingly enough, I read and I from people I've talked to that were in the movie that they said they were never wet once. Were you ever in actual water?
Yeah, so that's the ironic thing. Every time they told us that we're shooting an underwater scene, we'd celebrate because we knew we'd be dry. But every time we're above water, you know, with the land dwellers, we'd be kind of a little bit depressed because we knew we'd have to get wet. Wow. Everything was shot dry for wet, which means we had to be on these tuning forks, wheeled around by these blue... or these guys in blue suits.
Okay.
We just have to simulate swimming. You know,
Oh, I was wondering how you did that.
So you kick your feet and stuff?
Yeah, you have to remember to kick your feet. Otherwise, you gotta get those little blue men to move your feet around for you, and they just have to erase them out of the scene.
Do they get paid extra if they move
your feet? Very expensively afterwards.
Yeah, right.
That would be awesome.
That would be not. That's your dream job, is to move someone's foot around.
No, to have someone move my feet. Then you don't have to think about it.
Yeah. That's amazing.
It's like exercising without having to do the work, right?
How much has your life changed after this?
Well, right afterwards, I went back to China. So it's, I don't know, it's always, life's always changing
right.
for me.
Right, it's true.
Yeah.
It's a good point, life of an actor.
Yeah. I mean, this is fun.
Yeah,
right?
Good.
Yeah, it's all good.
We're glad to have you in. Thank you. I know you got up at 2 o'clock to be here, so thank you so much. Aquaman is in theaters right now. We'll be right back. Thank you, Ludi. Good to see you.
Thank you.
You got up at 2 o'clock? 2 o'clock.